Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that. What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me. I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend. Please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point. No! It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that!
Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of.
Have a rich mom or a rich dad? Well, my dad left when I was 8, so I think we gotta go with rich dad. Especially because we need the money. That must be him.
Hello.
Dad?
Huh?
No offense, but I expected you to be dressed a little nicer than that.
Gee, maybe it's because I'm the postman, not your dad.
Sorry. I wonder what's in here.
Holy.
Mom.
What? What is it, honey?
I found you a new husband, and we're gonna be set for life.
Did you sign me up for a dating show?
No, Mom, I picked a rich dad, and just look in this envelope.
There's $2,000 in here.
I know. Isn't this great, Mom? I'm gonna have a dad again.
Oh, honey.
This letter shows he's a billionaire. He's never gonna visit us.
I bet you that's him.
Dad!
We're looking for the daughter of a billionaire. Hi, we're looking for the daughter of a billionaire.
I'm sorry, I think you have the wrong house. Mom? Went to go deposit your new dad's money, be back later? Seriously, Mom? Well, I guess it's up to me to call the-
Wait a minute.
Cops.
Don't do that. Put the phone down.
How did you two get in here?
You left your back door open.
Well, you better stand back because I am highly trained in the art of origami.
Isn't that paper folding?
I was kind of hoping you guys wouldn't know what that was.
Relax, we're your bodyguards. Your father sent us.
Oh yeah? Then why was he pointing his weapon at me?
I told you to put your weapon away. Whoops. Sorry, he's new. Well, your father wanted us to give you this. He also wanted us to give you this. He's gonna use it to call you.
Dad?
Hey, kid. It's so great we can finally see each other.
Hey, weirdo.
Rude! How many you have left?
Only 5 to go.
You do realize the last 5 are like the hardest to finish.
Yeah. Well, not for me.
Stop!
Hey, Lauren.
Yeah?
Hal?
Sorry.
It was for a task.
Fine, I understand, but you owe me one now.
Yeah, whatever.
Get off of me!
Gotta complete my task, bruh.
Watch out, I think he's gonna throw something.
Warning, school is entering red zone.
Please help me.
Whoa, what happened to you?
The tasks, they're getting worse. Everyone here, they're going nuts.
Hey, remember when I said you owe me one?
Please, put those down.
Chill, I'm not gonna use this on you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Look, I had to. Just here, take these scissors and come with me. I need to show you something.
We can't just leave that girl like that.
Yeah, we can. Now, do you see that guy over there?
Yeah?
He only has one task left. You have to take him out.
What? No.
You have to.
No, I'm not-
Hey, sorry to do this to you, but I only got one task left, and it's a really bad one.
I knew you had it in you. Come on, we should go.
I can't believe I just did that. Lauren? Why does my next task say for me to kill somebody, but it's already checked off?
I don't think that guy made it.
I don't feel so good.
Hey, listen, you have to complete everything. What does it say for you to do next?
We have to save the girl that you hurt.
Look at me. If we're gonna go save her, you need this.
You came back.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you, okay?
How? The school's on lockdown until someone wins the game.
Wait, I have an idea. The nurse's office, it has tons of medical supplies. I'm gonna go get some.
Alright, but like, be careful.
I will. I grabbed a bunch of stuff, and luckily for you, I know how to do stitches. Okay, you should be feeling a lot better now.
Yeah, thanks.
I only have one more left.
So do I.
What are you doing?
You're like not that smart. My last task was to betray someone.
That's why you helped me.
Wow, look who's catching on. Anyways, sorry about this.
No!
Wait, what do you say we make a deal?
I'm listening.
My last task is to make sure you don't win the game. So if you drop that weapon right now, I'll win and we can split the cash 50-50.
Huh. I mean, I would like to end this craziness.
So what do you say?
I'll take the deal.
Be careful, I don't trust her.
Here's your last 100.
Thank you. But I decided I want all the money.
Pick a language to speak until you meet your soulmate. English or Spanish? I mean, everyone I know speaks English, so...
Surprise attack!
¿Qué te pasa?
Why are you speaking Spanish?
Esto es su culpa.
Oh, you must have been picking what language to speak today.
Mamá, tenemos un problema.
Honey, did you pick to speak Spanish until you kiss your soulmate?
How did this happen?
Well...
Ella...
It was an accident. I'm sorry.
Aw, it's okay, baby.
Seriamente?
Oh, stop. You'll be fine. Go to school.
Don't worry, bestie. I speak Spanish. I can translate for you.
Sé que. Gracias.
Hey, girly, I gotta do something. I'll be right back. Just wait here.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Sorry, girl. I don't speak Spanish.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Are you speaking Spanish, girly? I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Hey, I couldn't help but hear you said your head was hurting.
Sí, ¿puedes entenderme?
Sí, hablo español. I can understand you. Follow me. You said you need your medication. Where's your backpack? Okay. ¿Te sientes mejor? Did the medication help?
Sí, gracias.
So, you can't speak English at all right now? And you won't be able to until you kiss your soulmate? You never know, maybe you and I are soulmates. I'm just saying, maybe we should try to... Well, that was nice. Sorry if I'm being awkward.
No, it's okay.
No way, you just spoke English. You and I must be...
Soulmates.
Soulmates.
Guys, look, it's the girl who never gets any words.
Hey. What's your name? Oh, no words, huh? That's okay. I bet you're a great listener.
What are they doing?
I think he's flirting with her.
You like this song?
I like this song too. It's my favorite band.
How many words you get?
Wait, you probably didn't get any. That's okay though.
I love you.
You're beautiful, but I'm really into redheads. Later.
Aw, she just got rejected.
Cringe.
Whoops. Excuse me, bruh.
You're excused, and I'm not your bruh.
Oh,
damn.
Hey, babe.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. So fine, you blow my mind.
Aw, look, Madeline and Steve are flirting.
I ship it.
I'm getting a perfect score on my SAT.
Yeah, let's make a deal. Girl, be for real.
Rude. I just have to study every single day leading up until the SATs. I got this.
Bro's really out here trying to pep talk herself. These big paper textbooks are not it.
Shh, this is silent reading.
Not me wanting to drop this class.
Hey, is it weird that I think this teacher's kind of hot?
Only in Ohio.
Honey, I got the job I wanted.
The Waffle House has found its new host.
What?
So, how'd it go?
I didn't get picked.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. The chances are like 1 in 1,000,000, so...
Mia Stone, you're next.
Well, that's me.
Good luck.
Okay, if the light stops on red, you've been rejected. If it stops on green, you're in. All right, best of luck. Mia, open your eyes.
No, I can't. I'm too scared.
Honey, you've been accepted.
Wait, what?
Mm-hmm, the light stopped on green.
So I'm gonna be a princess? Shut up.
Yeah, babe, let's clarify that. You're gonna be a princess in training.
Right.
Okay, so let's get you up and over to the academy.
Oh, like right now?
Yeah, let's go.
We have no time to lose.
Oh, okay.
Mia, meet Courtney.
Hi.
And this is Abigail.
Hello.
Now remember, girls, at the end of this, only one of you will become royalty and marry the prince. For today's first lesson, you will all be trying on corsets.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy. And after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two bi-
Stop. Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So, what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally, just say it. My gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that?
You're joking.
Pat your shoulder.
Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair.
Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just-
Stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea.
Give me a back massage.
Buy us some milk. And hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy.
Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What?
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us. We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her, you are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door. Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness! Hi! Ignore her. She's our maid.
Stay still for facial scans. Hello, Angel. Welcome back.
Hey, Charlie. Sorry I'm a little late.
Angel, thank goodness. Something terrible has happened.
What? Where is Maya?
That's just it. Maya is MIA.
She's missing? Since when?
Since yesterday. She went on a solo mission and hasn't returned.
She knows we work better as a team.
How can we find her, Charlie?
Well, girls?
Charlie and I have put together a plan to save her.
We're listening.
Okay, Charlie. I have her location.
Excellent. Now, Bree, are you sure you can handle this mission?
I'm sure.
Charlie, the girl's transportation is arriving.
Charlie always did get us the coolest rides.
My friends are gonna find me.
I'm counting on it.
Finally, we're on site. What's the security looking like?
Pretty heavy. This guy's got cameras everywhere.
How about bodyguards?
Oh, yeah. He's got those, too.
Okay, I'm in. Were you able to hack the cameras?
Yeah, but it's only a matter of time before they find out. You need to move fast.
Copy that.
I believe she's in the last room on your left.
Heading that way now.
Wait, you got company.
Great. How many guys am I going to have to fight?
I don't think you can fight these guys.
Freeze. We have you surrounded. Let's see your hands, now.
It was a setup.
You think? Do it.
Bree, can you hear me?
Maya?
What did you do to her?
Oh, that was nothing. Just wait.
It's up to me now to save them.
Just one more angel to capture.
Oh, you don't want to mess with Jessica.
Yeah, she's the toughest of all of us.
We shall see.
Maya, Bree, I'm here to save you.
Please tell me you brought something to protect yourself with.
And please tell me it's not the pin. What's wrong with this?
Jessica, no.
Girl, are you for real? Guys, trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, do you?
Don't move or I'll click it and bad things will happen.
She's the toughest, okay.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Red, alert.
What did you do?
Let's just say you might want to check on your men.
What? Boys, where are you?
Thanks, Jess.
Yeah, but I thought that pin was a tranquilizer.
No, not this one.
Hey, you let them free?
Ugh, nice one.
There should be two guys left.
Hey, don't move.
Right on cue.
Ladies, let's get them.
Which one should I pick?
Pick the blue one.
It's a really cool power.
Okay.
Good thing she can't read.
Yeah, let's test her power.
This is going in the trash.
You're never gonna see it again.
No, give it back.
Nope, it's gone. Look at this cash, it's working.
Honey, I found more cash. She must have cried herself to sleep.
She can never know about her power. I'm setting it to private, so only we can see it.
Can you guys please just tell me what my power is? I'm 17, I think I'm old enough to know.
We told you to stop asking about that.
Go to your room, you're being annoying.
Why are they always so mean to me?
She's crying again. We're officially millionaires.
Hey, what's up here?
Why was this money stashed away and where did it come from? They tell me every day that we are dirt poor.
Would you like to know your power?
Sorry your order's taking so long, ma'am.
Darling, don't you even worry about it. I don't mind waiting.
Maya, I think it is the guy. You need to follow him. Don't let him get out of your sight.
Copy that. Tell Johnson I'm in pursuit.
Hi, excuse me, sorry. Do you know where a mall is around here?
Yeah, there's one at the end of the street.
Oh, okay, and then, do I make a left or a right at the end?
Just make a left and then keep walking. You can't miss it.
Okay, thank you so much. I really appreciate
it. No problem.
A tracker has been placed on the target, and his identification has been confirmed.
Very good work, man. I will let Johnson know.
Alright, how much time do I have today? 30 minutes to get ready? I mean, I guess that's doable.
Time starts now.
Oh, crap.
Time's up.
Okay, I'm done. Whoa, what happened to you?
I only had 5 minutes to get ready, and I tried to do a winged eyeliner.
Big mistake. I really need to use the restroom. 30 seconds?
Oh, please, that's plenty of time.
Time starts now.
I gotta go.
You may now begin your test.
I only got 3 minutes.
Time's up.
No, I can't feel this. Yes, I finished.
Stop right there. Let's see your hands. We're gonna need you to come with us.
What's going on?
You're in violation of the time law.
Mom, Dad, what is that?
That's your soulmate meter.
It tells you how close or far your soulmate is. Well, mine is showing near the snowflake.
Oh dear.
Guess that means your Prince Charming is far, far away.
Ready for the ball?
No, I told you I want to wait to meet my soulmate.
Honey,
they are too far away and you have to get married soon.
Yeah, says you.
Did you hear? The prince from the rival kingdom is supposed to come to the ball.
Prince Charmant?
Yeah, supposedly he's on his way.
You okay?
Yeah, the lemonade here is amazing.
Princess, they are not serving lemonade. Princess, I think I ought to escort you-
Shh. Introducing the princes!
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if I could have a kiss.
Oh, from me, princess? Princess, don't you recognize-
Shh, stop!
You really don't know who I am, do you?
That's Prince Charmant from the rival kingdom.
Yeah, that's me. Still want that kiss?
I mean... Hey, new girl, aren't you like 16?
So what?
Whoa, I'm just saying it's kind of weird that you have a doll.
Hey, let me touch it.
Back off.
Jeez, she's crazy, man.
Hey, what are you guys doing to my friend? Leave her alone. That doll is the last thing her parents gave her before they passed away.
Dude, I bet that doll is cursed. Yeah, man, it even looks like her too. That's some Annabelle shit right there. $20 says you won't try and steal it from her. Alright, bet, you're on. Ayo!
Hey, give it back!
Aw, what you gonna do?
This.
Detention! Over a doll? On your first day.
I'm sorry, Uncle Scott, but-
But nothing. You're too old for that thing now. I'm throwing it away.
No!
Let go! It's for your own good.
No, he ripped it!
Secret File X? What is this? Secret File X? What is this? I should be able to play this on my laptop using this.
Hi, honey. It's your mom here.
And your dad.
If you're seeing this, that means you must have kept the doll we gave you.
If so, we're so proud of you because that means you might be able to fix things. We don't have much time to explain, but-
He's coming. Listen, your Uncle Scott cannot be trusted, and that doll isn't a toy. It's a key to a safe.
Don't- Uncle, get the-
No!
Come on.
The doll's hand is the key to the safe. The safe is in the basement.
My doll's hand unlocks a secret safe in our basement?
And my Uncle Scott can't be trusted. I have to find out what's in there.
Hey kiddo, just check. What's in your hands? What's in your hands?
I was writing you an apology card.
Uh-huh. Let me see it.
It's not finished yet.
Does it look like I give a damn? Let me see it.
I can't because it's a surprise.
Expecting company?
No, are you?
No. Stay here.
I have to get to the basement. Okay, I'm in the basement, but where's the safe? That's it. The video said the doll's hand is the key to unlocking the safe. Scan hand here.
Opened.
It worked. Whatever's inside must be very...
Valuable. I've been trying to get that safe open for years.
You knew about the safe?
Yeah, kid. I know about a lot of things. And one of them is that you lied to me.
I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're not sorry. But you're gonna be.
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay. Guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me?
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot. Did you just-
No, I-
Zip it. You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning.
Why are you so aggressive? I'm just trying to look out for you. Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way. We're gonna party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's-
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea. Air, that is not allowed. Oh come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated. I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden? Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What? Please be a cool power. I really hope I get, like, super strength or something. You can see through everyone's what? What power did you get, honey?
My eyes.
What's the matter, sweetheart? I think it's best if you don't know. Okay. Mr. Smith!
Hey!
Mr. Smith.
I'm excited to see you and your family for dinner tonight.
That was today?
Yeah, your dad invited me over to watch the game, remember? You're not canceling on me, are you?
No, sir.
Okay, see you then.
Take those glasses off, you're gonna embarrass us.
Oh, trust me, it is too late for that.
Alright, come on!
Yeah, man, do I love football.
I'm gonna go help my wife with the food, be right back.
Hey, I think I know what your power is.
You do?
Yeah, it's okay. I also got the same one.
Well, you better turn around right now.
Why would I do that? Oh, what was that for? I thought you had the power to see people's crushes.
5 mil or a squishy panda? Is that even a question? Come on, squishy panda all the way. Oh my gosh, it is so cute. I shall call him Squishy and he shall be mine. He shall be my squishy.
You chose that toy over the money? You know we're broke.
But I just thought that.
No, you didn't think. You never do.
You know, I wish you would just be nicer to me.
I'm so sorry. I'm gonna go get you a Target gift card.
Wait, what? I think the squishy is magic.
Could I borrow some money for food today? I'm so sorry.
You know, you've always been such a good friend to me. I just wish I could give you $100. Oh, wait. I can.
What? How did you?
A little magic trick. Enjoy.
Pop quiz today, class. Here's your quiz.
I wish my classmates would break out into song.
What? No, no singing.
It started when we were younger, you were my boo.
Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington.
Correct.
How do you have no strikes?
I don't know, I just get really easy questions.
Oh my gosh, I just got another question. Who wrote the first dictionary?
Macy, come on, you know this.
Help me.
We're not supposed to help each other, it's against the rules.
But this is gonna be my third strike. Hi, sweetheart. How was school?
My friend Macy, she.
What is the name of this shape?
Octagon.
Correct.
Good job, sweetie.
Want to answer a harder question to save your friend?
I can save her? Well, of course, I have to.
Who was the first woman pilot to fly solo across the Atlantic?
Here you go. Happy birthday!
A poppet? Really? How old do you guys think I am? 6?
Stop complaining. You're lucky you got something.
Thanks, guys, for my new bike.
It's not even her birthday.
So what? It doesn't matter. Don't be so spoiled.
Yeah.
This sucks.
Congratulations, you completed the pink row. Power unlocked.
I think I've officially lost it. I want my water bottle, but it's so far away. What? So this is real, and I actually have telekinesis?
Hey, loser, come watch me play with my toy.
Okay.
Look, it's flying!
No!
Oh, no!
Let's see what power the second row will give me.
You have completed the second pink row. New power unlocked.
This is gonna be interesting.
Jeez, do you knock?
Mom wants you to wash the dog, weirdo.
Okay, little bud, it's time for a bath.
No, absolutely not. I will not take a bath.
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I'm sorry, Fluffy, but I got to. You really smell.
Says you.
See, now don't you feel so much better?
No, but I do now.
Hey, go check on your pets.
Okay. Guys, freak up.
Tell your dumb cat that baths are not good.
Yes, they are. Look, I'll even prove it to you.
No, Chubbs, wait.
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice. Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my big...
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, he wouldn't do that, and you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know. Since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the mafia?
Yes. I need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done. I knew he was too perfect. And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early? Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early? Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? Hey, Ash, what's above my head?
It's a love meter. It tells you how much people love you.
Wow, girl, you really love me.
Of course I do, bestie.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, hun. How was your day at school today?
Why don't you love me?
Excuse me? What are you talking about?
I knew I was your least favorite child. I bet you aren't even my real mom.
Are you okay, babe?
No, I found out that my mom doesn't even love me.
Aw, baby, who couldn't love you?
Apparently you. The meter shows 1%.
Well, yeah, because it's...
Just leave me alone. You're literally the only person who still loves me, Ashley.
Ugh, bestie, I'm so sorry. Here, have some water.
Thanks. Hey, Ash.
She is so stupid. I told her the hate meter is a love meter. Once she drinks that water, her boyfriend is mine.
Ugh, he's not breathing.
Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR?
I really hope this works.
Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Hey, you just talked.
My voice, it's back.
I think the CPR counted as a kiss.
You.
What? He's supposed to be dead. Stay away from him.
No!
Mother, she must have kissed him. Well, you were right about one thing, stepmother. He was my soulmate. And now that I have my voice back, I intend to use it. Guards?
You two are under arrest.
What?
What? Bye, mother. Bye, sister.
Ugh, why isn't she getting arrested? Because she decided to help me, unlike you. You know, sometimes having a change of heart can get you out of trouble. Maybe you'll learn that someday.
Why, you little...
Didn't realize my soulmate was gonna be so badass.
And now looks like she's queen.
Hey, look what I found.
You know, legend says whoever wears this necklace and sings a song is the daughter of pirates.
That is just a myth.
Take it off.
I can't.
Mom, did you really steal me from Dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you.
But you know what?
It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere.
You just...
What happened?
I'll save your life.
Mom, what did you do to her?
Kids,
you used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I'll protect you.
Thank you.
Molly, is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be, before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am.
My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay. Guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work.
Are you kidding me? Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me?
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot. Did you just-
No, I-
Zip it. You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning.
Why are you so aggressive?
I'm just trying to look out for you.
Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way. We're gonna party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's-
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea. Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy.
Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for?
Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What?
Please be a cool power. I really hope I get, like, super strength or something.
You can see through everyone's what?
What power did you get, honey?
My eyes.
What's the matter, sweetheart?
I think it's best if you don't know.
Okay.
Mr. Smith.
Hey.
Mr. Smith.
I'm excited to see you and your family for dinner tonight.
That was today?
Yeah, your dad invited me over to watch the game, remember? You're not canceling on me, are you?
No, sir.
Okay, see you then.
Take those glasses off, you're gonna embarrass us.
Oh, trust me, it is too late for that.
Alright, come on!
Yeah, man, do I love football.
I'm gonna go help my wife with the food. Be right back.
Hey, I think I know what your power is.
You do?
Yeah, it's okay. I also got the same one.
Well, you better turn around right now.
Why would I do that? What was that for? I thought you had the power to see people's crushes.
5 mil or a squishy panda? Is that even a question? Come on, squishy panda all the way.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute.
I shall call him Squishy and he shall be mine. He shall be my squishy.
You chose that toy over the money? You know we're broke.
But I just thought that.
No, you didn't think. You never do.
You know, I wish you would just be nicer to me.
I'm so sorry. I'm gonna go get you a Target gift card.
Wait, what? I think the squishy is magic.
Could I borrow some money for food today? I'm so sorry.
You know, you've always been such a good friend to me. I just wish I could give you $100. Oh, wait. I can.
What? How did you?
A little magic trick. Enjoy.
Pop quiz today, class. Here's your quiz.
I wish my classmates would break out into song.
What? No. No singing.
I started when we were younger, you were my boo.
Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington.
Correct.
How do you have no strikes?
I don't know. I just get really easy questions.
Oh my gosh, I just got another question. Who wrote the first dictionary?
Macy, come on, you know this.
Help me.
We're not supposed to help each other. It's against the rules.
But this is gonna be my third strike. Hi, sweetheart. How was school?
My friend Macy, she,
What is the name of this shape?
Octagon.
Correct.
Good job, sweetie.
Want to answer a harder question to save your friend?
I can save her? Well, of course, I have to.
Who was the first woman pilot to fly solo across the Atlantic?
Here you go. Happy birthday.
A poppet? Really? How old do you guys think I am? 6?
Stop complaining. You're lucky you got something.
Thanks, guys, for my new bike.
It's not even her birthday.
So what? It doesn't matter. Don't be so spoiled.
Yeah.
This sucks.
Congratulations, you completed the pink row. Power unlocked.
I think I've officially lost it.
I want my water bottle, but it's so far away.
What? So this is real, and I actually have telekinesis?
Hey, loser, come watch me play with my toy.
Okay.
Look, it's flying!
No!
Oh, no!
Let's see what power the second row will give me.
You have completed the second pink row. New power unlocked.
This is gonna be interesting. Jeez, do you knock?
Mom wants you to wash the dog, weirdo.
Okay, little bud, it's time for a bath.
No, absolutely not. I will not take a bath.
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I'm sorry, Fluffy, but I got to. You really smell.
Says you.
See, now don't you feel so much better?
No, but I do now.
Hey, go check on your pets.
Okay. Guys, freak up.
Tell your dumb cat that baths are not good.
Yes, they are. Look, I'll even prove it to you.
No, Chubbs, wait.
Which one should I pick?
Pick the blue one. It's a really cool power.
Okay.
Good thing she can't read.
Yeah, let's test her power.
This is going in the trash. You're never gonna see it again.
No, give it back.
Nope, it's gone. Look at this cash. It's working.
Honey, I found more cash. She must have cried herself to sleep.
She can never know about her power. I'm setting it to private, so only we can see it.
Can you guys please just tell me what my power is? I'm 17. I think I'm old enough to know.
We told you to stop asking about that.
Go to your room. You're being annoying.
Why are they always so mean to me?
She's crying again. We're officially millionaires.
Hey, what's up here? Why was this money stashed away and where did it come from? They tell me every day that we are dirt poor.
Would you like to know your power?
Sorry your order's taking so long, ma'am.
Darling, don't you even worry about it. I don't mind waiting.
Maya, I think it is a guy. You need to follow him. Don't let him get out of your sight.
Copy that. Tell Johnson I'm in pursuit.
Hi, excuse me, sorry. Do you know where a mall is around here?
Yeah, there's one at the end of the street.
Oh, okay, and then, do I make a left or a right at the end?
Just make a left and then keep walking. You can't miss it.
Okay, okay, thank you so much. I really appreciate
it. No problem.
A tracker has been placed on the target, and his identification has been confirmed.
Very good work, ma'am. I will let Johnson know.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy. And after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two
Stop. Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally just say it, my gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that?
You're joking.
Pat your shoulder.
Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair. Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just-
Stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea. Give me a back massage. Buy us some milk. And hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy. Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What?
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us! We know you can't resist. Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her,
you are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door.
Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness!
Hi!
Ignore her. She's our maid.
Alright, how much time do I have today? 30 minutes to get ready? I mean, I guess that's doable.
Time starts now.
Oh crap.
Time's up.
Okay, I'm done. Whoa, what happened to you?
I only had 5 minutes to get ready, and I tried to do a winged eyeliner.
Big mistake. I really need to use the restroom. 30 seconds?
Oh, please, that's plenty of time.
Time starts now.
I gotta go.
You may now begin your test.
I only got 3 minutes.
Time's up.
No, I can't feel this. Yes, I finished.
Stop right there. Let's see your hands. We're gonna need you to come with us.
What's going on?
You're in violation of the time law.
Mom, Dad, what is that?
That's your soulmate meter.
It tells you how close or far your soulmate is.
Well, mine is showing near the snowflake.
Oh dear.
Guess that means your Prince Charming is far, far away.
Ready for the ball?
No, I told you I want to wait to meet my soulmate.
Honey.
They are too far away and you have to get married soon.
Yeah, says you.
Did you hear? The prince from the rival kingdom is supposed to come to the ball.
Prince Charmant?
Yeah, supposedly he's on his way.
You okay?
Yeah, the lemonade here is amazing.
Princess, they are not serving lemonade. Princess, I think I ought to escort you-
Shh. Introducing the princes! Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if I could have a kiss.
Oh, from me, princess? Princess, don't you recognize-
Shh, stop!
You really don't know who I am, do you?
That's Prince Charmant from the rival kingdom.
Yeah, that's me. Still want that kiss?
I mean,
Hey, new girl, aren't you like 16?
So what?
Whoa, I'm just saying it's kind of weird that you have a doll.
Hey, let me touch it.
Back off.
Jeez, she's crazy, man.
Hey, what are you guys doing to my friend? Leave her alone. That doll is the last thing her parents gave her before they passed away.
Dude, I bet that doll is cursed.
Yeah, man, it even looks like her too. That's some Annabelle shit right there.
$20 says you won't try and steal it from her.
Alright, bet, you're on.
Ayo!
Hey, give it back!
Aw, what you gonna do?
This.
Detention! Over a doll? On your first day.
I'm sorry, Uncle Scott, but...
But nothing. You're too old for that thing now. I'm throwing it away.
No!
Let go! It's for your own good.
No, he ripped it!
Secret File X? What is this? Secret File X? What is this?
I should be able to play this on my laptop using this.
Hi, honey. It's your mom here.
And your dad.
If you're seeing this, that means you must have kept the doll we gave you.
If so, we're so proud of you because that means you might be able to fix things. We don't have much time to explain, but-
He's coming. Listen, your Uncle Scott cannot be trusted, and that doll isn't a toy. It's a key to a safe.
Don't- Uncle, get the-
No!
Come on.
The doll's hand is the key to the safe. The safe is in the basement.
My doll's hand unlocks a secret safe in our basement?
And my Uncle Scott can't be trusted. I have to find out what's in there.
Hey kiddo, just check. What's in your hands? What's in your hands?
I was writing you an apology card.
Uh-huh. Let me see it.
It's not finished yet.
Does it look like I give a damn? Let me see it.
I can't because it's a surprise.
Expecting company?
No, are you?
No. Stay here.
I have to get to the basement. Okay, I'm in the basement, but where's the safe? That's it. The video said the doll's hand is the key to unlocking the safe. Scan hand here.
Opened.
It worked. Whatever's inside must be very...
valuable. I've been trying to get that safe open for years.
You knew about the safe?
Yeah, kid. I know about a lot of things. And one of them is that you lied to me.
I'm sorry.
Oh no, you're not sorry. But you're gonna be.
Addie, did you get your number yet?
No, not yet.
It's probably zero.
Okay, Mr. Popular.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Good luck, honey.
She's gonna need more than luck.
Hey!
What? It's the truth.
Hey, Addie.
Oh, hey, Claire.
Did you get your number yet?
Actually, I haven't. Have you?
Yeah, here, let me show you. It's 30.
Sheesh. Dang, girl.
Oh my gosh, Professor Jones literally assigns so much homework.
I know, right? Like, he acts like we have no other classes.
Claire.
Whoa, is that even possible?
I don't know. Like, there's no way that's accurate, right?
Claire, it just went up again.
That's more people than our school.
What is going on?
Okay, I think we've come to the conclusion that there's no way that it's real.
Yeah, it's totally...
What?
Look at this.
Did you get your soulmate sign yet?
No, not yet.
What's your zodiac sign again?
I'm an Aquarius.
Maybe your crush Sam is your soulmate. He's a Leo, and they're supposed to be good matches for Aquariuses.
Please, just show up.
Gemini.
A Gemini. So, I guess my soulmate's not Sam.
Did you get your crush's sign?
No, I got a Gemini.
My brother's a Gemini.
You don't think your brother and I might be...
soulmates? Ew, of course not. Don't even go there.
Hey, Kate, what's that on your face?
My soulmate's sign. When you meet your soulmate, their sign appears on your face. My soulmate was Sam. are you okay?
Yeah, I'm so happy for you two.
My brother's got detention today. Excuse me, that top is against dress code.
Apparently so do I.
Tell Luke I said hi. No talking.
Gotta love detention, huh?
Oh, hey Luke.
Hey, you got something on your face.
Well, today's the day.
Want to check your soulmate's bank account?
Yes, please.
Your soulmate has $60,231.
Oh. All right, well, not bad at all.
Astrid, guess what? My soulmate had $500,000.
Wow, that is a lot of money. Congrats.
Yeah, I know. How much did yours have?
Oh, me? My soulmate? I think it was around $60,000. I know that doesn't seem like a lot, but it's a lot of money.
$1 million.
Has he gone and won the lottery?
Do you want access to his phone number?
Ah, yes, please. I don't know what to say to him. Maybe I
should... Text from soulmate.
Princess...
So, this is your ATM?
Yarp.
But you don't have a bank account?
Nope.
Well, then how'd you get an ATM card?
I don't have an ATM card.
Well, then how are you getting money?
Mom and Dad gave me this when I was little, and now I'm giving it to you.
As long as you're wearing it, I can always find you.
Sissy, do you promise?
I promise.
I wish Mommy and Daddy were still here.
Me too, Susie, but these people are gonna take really good care of you.
This just in, a couple accused of identity theft is on the loose. If you recognize these people, we urge you to call the authorities.
That looks like the people that adopted... Susie.
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice. Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Sent.
Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my business.
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, he wouldn't do that. And you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know. Since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the mafia?
Yes. I need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral. He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? Pick a language to speak until you meet your soulmate. English or Spanish? I mean, everyone I know speaks English, so...
Surprise attack!
¿Qué te pasa?
Why are you speaking Spanish?
Esto es su culpa.
Oh, you must have been picking what language to speak today.
Mamá, tenemos un problema.
Honey, did you pick to speak Spanish until you kiss your soulmate? How did this happen?
Well...
Ella.
It was an accident. I'm sorry.
Aw, it's okay, baby.
Seriamente?
Oh, stop. You'll be fine. Go to school.
Don't worry, bestie. I speak Spanish. I can translate for you.
Sí que. Gracias.
Hey, girlie, I gotta do something. I'll be right back. Just wait here.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Sorry, girl. I don't speak Spanish.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Are you speaking Spanish, girlie? I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Hey, I couldn't help but hear you said your head was hurting.
Sí, ¿puedes entenderme?
Sí, hablo español. I can understand you. Follow me. You said you need your medication. Where's your backpack? Okay. ¿Te sientes mejor? Did the medication help?
Sí, gracias.
So you can't speak English at all right now? And you won't be able to until you kiss your soulmate?
You never know, maybe you and I are soulmates. I'm just saying, maybe we should try to... Well, that was nice. Sorry if I'm being awkward.
No, it's okay.
No way, you just spoke English. You and I must be...
Soulmates.
Soulmates.
Guys, look, it's the girl who never gets any words.
Hey, what's your name? Oh, no words, huh? That's okay. I bet you're a great listener.
What are they doing?
I think he's flirting with her.
You like this song? I like this song too. It's my favorite band. How many words you get? Wait, you probably didn't get any. That's okay though.
I love you.
You're beautiful, but I'm really into redheads. Later.
Aww, she just got rejected.
What?
So, how'd it go?
I didn't get picked.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. The chances are like 1 in 1,000,000, so...
Mia Stone, you're next.
Well, that's me.
Good luck.
Okay, if the light stops on red, you've been rejected. If it stops on green, you're in. Alright, best of luck! Mia, open your eyes.
No, I can't. I'm too scared.
Honey, you've been accepted.
Wait, what?
The light stopped on green.
So I'm gonna be a princess? Shut up.
Yeah, babe, let's clarify that. You're gonna be a princess in training.
Right.
Okay, so let's get you up and over to the academy.
Oh, like right now?
Yeah, let's go.
We have no time to lose.
Oh, okay.
Mia, meet Courtney.
Hi.
And this is Abigail.
Hello.
Now remember, girls, at the end of this, only one of you will become royalty and marry the prince. For today's first lesson, you will all be trying on corsets.
Mom, look, my soulmate can control my hands or my hair. I think I'm gonna go with hands.
Oh, no you don't. That's very inappropriate. Pick hair.
But...
This isn't up for debate. Eat the other one.
Fine. I swear, Mom, my soulmate better not give me a weird hairstyle. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school now.
Honey?
What? Oh, why won't these come out?
You may not remove hairstyle.
No, I can't go to class like this.
The preschool's that way.
Shut up. I didn't pick this hair. My soulmate did. If he gives me one more bad hairstyle, I'm done.
Sup, Wednesday?
What?
Have you not looked in a mirror?
That's not Wednesday. That's Thursday.
Wow, so clever.
Are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. He gave me this dumb hairstyle and I can't take it off, and people are calling me really mean names.
What? I think you look cute.
Well, thanks, but no one else does.
What do you want your hair to be?
I don't know, like curly hair, I guess.
Huh. Well, I hope it happens for you.
Wait, what?
Sissy, I'm scared.
Hey, it's okay. I know this vacation home is a little creepy, but Mom and Dad will be back home from their party soon. And besides, my danger meter, it's only at 2%, so we're good.
Sissy, I'm gonna do a trick. Are you watching?
Uh-huh. Yeah, good job.
I'm almost at the top.
Millie, get down from there right now. Millie, I'm serious.
Okay, I'm coming.
It's gonna be okay. Crap, my phone is dead.
My arm is hurting.
You know what? I saw a hospital down the street. I'll just take you to it.
We think her arm might be broken, so we're gonna take her for some x-rays. No, I don't want to.
It's okay. I'll be right here waiting for you when you get out.
It'll be very quick, sweetheart. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, I've been waiting like 45 minutes for my sister to be done with x-rays. What's taking so long?
We're not doing x-rays today. Our machine's under maintenance.
Wait, what? Then where do they take my sister?
I'm not sure what you're talking about.